As Brian O'Driscoll lines up for his 129th cap for Ireland, when you first saw him as a callow youth, did you think there's something special here? Could you tell even then?
The first time I met him, I thought he was totally out of place and had no business being there. And then I saw him in a rugby jersey on the training field, and he blew everybody away. He had something about him, a touch of magic about him, an ability that I'd never seen before.
I think he's been a brilliant player, and you look at his physique when he started off, he had pace, guile, his balance, and then he's adapted as the modern game has changed, and he has been a standout player in the Northern Hemisphere ever since he started.